in seat number three. The green light's on, the bunch red. And the tank flies, and the first one to go is Jimmy Nielsen, and Per Jonsson. It's Jimmy Nielsen from Sweden and from Swindon in the Sunbike League, who's got the drop on Per Jonsson. Jimmy Nielsen first in the yellow and black, Per Jonsson second white, Richard Knight third in blue, but it's Jimmy Nielsen from Stockholm. Bumbo, to be precise, on the outskirts of Stockholm, is going down the back straight in pole position. Per Jonsson second, trying to make a ground on the outside, getting back on the inside, but it's not another bit there for him. Now he's trying to drift up alongside with Jimmy Nielsen. They're getting very, very close now. We've got 1.5 more laps to go on meet number three. Per Jonsson making a ground on the outside of Jimmy Nielsen, coming back on the inside, 1 lap to go. Yellow-black helmet cover of Jimmy Nielsen from Sweden. Now boys, hello countrymen, Per Jonsson with last. What's the chance for Per Jonsson to drive round or underneath it? Per Jonsson making a stunning very close. The Magnus Jonsson gets there. Per Jonsson gets there on the line. My word, what a race between the two.
Oh, just
look at that. That was breathtaking to you, wasn't it? For the connoisseur, Per Jonsson takes the initiative on the final bend.